Hi friends, today I am giving a lecture on BCD addition in digital logic design, ORR switching theory and logic design course. BCD stands for binary coded decimal. In BCD code, how to perform the addition operation? Now we go for example, perform the following decimal additions in BCD code. First bit is 27 plus 15 and the second bit is 672.6 plus 525.5. First we can take the first bit. Here there are two decimal numbers are there. Okay, so each and every decimal number can be represented in 4-bit binary group. Okay. So now 27. So 27 can be represented. 2 is separated and 7 is separated. Okay. So 2 can be represented by 0, 0, 1, 0 and 7 can be represented by 0, 1, 1, 1. Okay. So this is the BCD code of 27. Okay. Next one, 15. 15 can be represented 1, 5. 1 can be represented by 0, 0, 0, 1. And 5 can be represented by 0, 1, 0, 1. Okay. So this is the BCD code of 15. Why we are taking 27 can be written as 2 and 7. In BCD code, 27 is the illegal code. Okay. And 15 is also illegal code. In BCD, the valid BCD numbers are 0 to 9 only. Okay. From 10 to remaining are illegal codes. So because of this reason, 27 can be written as 2 and 7 and 15 can be written as 1 and 7. Each and every valid BCD digit can be represented by using 4-bit binary group. Okay. So now after getting the BCD code of 27 in this form, BCD code of 15 in this form, then we are adding the corresponding bits. So now 27 is represented by 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1. And the next one, 15. 15 can be represented by 0, 0, 0, 1 and 0, 1, 0, 1. Now we have to perform the addition operation. So 1 plus 1, that is 0 with carry 1. 1 plus 0 plus 1, that is 1 plus 1, 0 with carry 1. Now 1 plus 1 plus 1, that is 1 with carry 1. Next 0 plus 0 plus 1, that is 1. Okay. From this 4-bit group, we are not getting any carry out bit. Okay. If any carry out bit is generated from this 4-bit group, that carry bit is forwarded to the next higher 4-bit group. Okay. Here there is no carry is generated. Next, 0 plus 1, that is 1. 1 plus 0, that is 1. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0, 0. Okay. Here there is no carry out bit generated for this group. Here there is no carry out bit is generated for this group. So there is no propagation of carry out bit from this group to this group. Okay. Now, what are the result we are getting? Okay. So 0011. 0011 it is a valid BCD code because the corresponding decimal digit is 3. Next one. 1100. 1100 is a illegal code because the valid BCD codes are 0 to 9. So here 12. 12 is a illegal BCD code. Now we have to correct that code So we have to add 6. Add 6. So 6 can be added. That is 0, 1, 1, 0. It is an illegal code. We are not adding any value. So for example, 0. 0 we can be added. So then we are getting 0 plus 0. 0, 0 plus 1, 1. 1 plus 1, 0 with carry 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 1. 1 plus 0 plus 0 plus 1, that is 1. 0 plus 0, 0. Okay, here for this group, 1 plus 1, 0 with carry 1. So with carry 1 is forwarded to the next higher group. Okay, so here 1 plus 1, 0 with carry 1. 1 plus 0 plus 1, 0 with carry 1. 0 plus 0 plus 1, 1. 0 plus 0, 0. So here at the, for this group, there is no carry out bit is generated. For this group, there is a carry out bit is generated. This carry out bit is forwarded to the next higher 4-bit group. Okay. So therefore, result we are getting 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0. Okay. Here, add 0, 1, 1, 0. For correcting the code. For correcting the code. So because 1100 is a illegal code. So to convert this illegal code into valid code, we are adding 0110. But here 0011 is a valid code. There is no need of adding all zeros. Directly we are writing as. Okay, next, what is the result we are getting? 0110, the corresponding decimal digit is 4, the corresponding decimal digit is 2. Okay, so therefore, 27 plus 15 is 42. Okay, we are getting, 42. This is the result of, by adding the two decimal numbers, 27 and 15. Okay. So, if any illegal code is generated, we are adding decimal number 6 or 0110 for correcting the illegal code. Then we are getting the corrected code 0010. In this way, we have to perform the BCD addition operation. Okay. Now we go for second example.